like the robots are loading their grids. We've got cones and cubes in both the alliances, with 5024 attempting to and hopefully successfully engaging there. Well done! Right in time! Nice try, 4678. Better luck at the end of the match. Robots are zipping to their grids to fill up those cones and cubes. We've got 5885 grabbing that cube, and they're back on the move to their grid. We're happy to see 4678 moving around in this match. 5596 on the way with a cube and a no parking sign on their robot. Hopefully there won't be any collisions this match where a robot parks on them. 5024 loaded with a cube and back to the grid. The grids are filling up fast. I wonder if the Blue Alliance will be able to keep up with the Red one, taking a look at the scores. The robots are fast and determined this match to fill their grids, with 5024 and 4678, even 5885 playing defense in the center. Looks like 5596 is rounding cubes for the Red Alliance, so they have enough to score on their grid. .4688 coming back with their arms a-swinging, but 5596 won't let them pass to the substation. All right, we've got a cone taken aback by .4688. .4907, what are you up to? They've got a cone and back to the grid they go. Check out the scores so far. The Red Alliance is killing it. Blue, hopefully you can match it. .5024 with another cube. .5596 with another cube as well. We have less than 30 seconds left of the match. Remember that the winning team of the match moves up in the upper bracket, while the losing alliance drops to the lower bracket. All right. Come on, Team Red, can we get a triple engagement? Yes, we can. Well done. Blue, come on, can you join them? Yes, you can too. Look at that. Well done, both alliances. Let's stay tuned for the scores. And Red Alliance wins this one, and they move on to the upper bracket. They get a bit of a break until round 4, match 11, while the Blue Alliance drops down to the lower bracket, where they'll play again in round